So I am Admat, so it's okay though. Like 23, third. All right, so we'll just go further down. Oh, that's it. All right. No. Hold on. Yeah, that's it. So we'll just move on to the next page. It's a little physics. If density is equal to mass divided by volume, it is the mass of the solid in the diagram. If the density is 1.2. Remember guys, you're just gonna stop wherever 40 minutes up. So start with some CSEC, actual CSEC past paper. Link you guys on it. This is a more like critical thinking kind of paper. So if you can manage this, CSEC should be a breeze. All right, so 2 more minutes and then we'll move on to the next page. Guys, just do the questions on the screen. It doesn't matter if I miss out something. I really like number 29 though. Change the subject of the formula. 30, I got to work it on the time. I'm gonna send you guys the solution though. With the explanation. All right, guys, we're gonna move on now. Just check if anything down here, sir. No, so we're at 31. Oh, that's where it's up now, guys. Wait. No, my bad. Because I know it was 60. These are pretty straightforward graphs, so let's go ahead and do these. I'm assuming guys show you all the options. All right, so next page. Nice. So we are 35 now. Number 40 at 32 raised to the 354. So we'll show you the options. All right, so you guys should done that one. So let me just check down so you can see the options with 40. I assume say you guys done up this already. Whoa. Just do it on the screen, all right? Don't worry about the ones that you miss. Just do the ones on the screen. next minute I'm gonna move it. All right, guys, just do your thing. We don't want to spend, I don't want to just keep it all Sunday. I know you guys have your Sunday dinner and your family moment and I get stuck where I deal with them. So we don't really want to overdo it. I wanted it to finish 2:30, but unfortunately, you know the ship's going. This is all worth it though, you know? When I get that distinction, it's worth it, trust me. You can get to study whatever area you want to study. All right, your dream job, yeah. It's all worth it. All right, so let's go. Some of them, they're not gonna look familiar. It doesn't matter, guys. Shaya did say 20 questions, however, we had moved on to, so it's gonna be about 14, 15. Nevertheless, the work goes on, eh?
Okay.
You can just do us on your screen, all right? You only have 10 more minutes. Oh, Lord. So 10 more minutes, guys. So we are going to cut it in a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is 6 minutes, and then we did the other 4 minutes for the next slide. Whatever you complete, that's it. And thanks for your patience. So we end at exactly 2:40. Right, so let me just show you 50. It says, fuck, oh, okay, whoa. I'm assuming you guys finish up the top, so just do these. And then the last 4 minutes, I'm not expecting them to do 9 questions in 4 minutes, but just do what you can on the page. All right, guys. So one more minute and then I'll just put to the next slide and you guys just complete as much as possible. All right. Remember, this would have been 1.5 hours. So you have an estimate of how well you can, because you actually have students who don't finish the exam, like seriously. The multiple choice. A joke thing that. When I say it's impossible, I mean, guys, a joke thing. When me do my exam, me actually take 20 minutes to do it, you know. I mean, never realize. And the invigilator say, if more, I can leave. And I say, no, sir, I'm not leave. I go check and see what I go on. I look walk over. I'm find mistakes. So sometimes you misinterpret the questions, man. So read the questions carefully and look for them asks. One of the things that used to mess me up in my younger days, as a young mathematician, like them asked me a question and them say, 30 girls, 30 students in my class. 30% are girls. How many boys? Sometimes when we used to do, I find 30% of the boys and I realize it, and that them ask for the girls. So I'm always warning about that because it used to happen to me. All right, so 3 minutes leave, guys. So just do what you can do on this paper and that's it. But you have a good, what do I say now? A good idea of how your speed stay or your content stay. So 3 minutes, just look on these now. So we're gonna stop at 54. I don't see them ask for here, so. So most of the top. Oh yeah. Correct creation to find X, as I was wondering. When 1 minute leave, me just draw it down to 54, so you see the options. According to the time that they give you, each question must take 1.5 minutes. Well, you know you have a half question where you take 30 seconds, right? So that can balance. So it's very important that you know your content. So as I read something, like you can say, how many prime numbers between 91 and 97? Them something that, you know, it's supposed to just a click right away. Or them say, what is the HCF of 12? 8, 24. Them something that you click right away so you can have more time for the challenging questions. As it comes further to exam, we're going to have discussion on that and strategies and so. I know I think the normal already, you know. It's just, you have to put in a lot of hard work if you want to achieve the ultimate goal. Me willing to do it with you guys. So once you are willing to do it, it's going to happen. All right, so let me just, so it's the correct ratio, so let's put 54 in the mix, yeah. All right, guys, enjoy your Sunday. I don't want you guys to join back. It don't make sense to join back 5 minutes. I'm gonna give you guys the other questions at some point. So enjoy your Sunday. And guys, just send me the answers, them here. You can send me them. And then we can see where it go. So I'll see you guys Sunday, all right? Because it's gonna end in less than a minute. And thanks so much, guys, for busting your brain. My God.
Bye, sir.
All right, take care. Message me. Just WhatsApp me the answer, the man. So here, guys. Take care. Enjoy your Sunday dinner. Keep working hard. Reward, did they know it? Did they?